Hello guys, welcome back to Don't Starve. You're watching Quantum Bananas. And in the last episode, I just dug up a grave and there was a ghost that was not too happy with me digging him up. So he attacked me. I ran away because I'm a little bitch. And I'm gonna cook these berries because I need health really bad. You see, my heart is broken in half and shriveled up. Cook morsel. Eat. Eat. Come on. There we go. Okay. Eat, 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 eat. Eat these because I don't need them. Roasted seeds. Toasted seeds. Okay. Rock on, dude. Mismatch buttons. Oh yeah, I have one of these for a reason. Store, store. I don't need this. But yes, I need that. Oh. I don't need a gnome box thing. Probably don't need. Okay. Well, that's that. Okay. Oh yeah, I have tons of carrots. Eat. We'll get that health up real good. Not even halfway. God damn it. Well, best carrots ever. Let's see what we can make. Okay. No, we don't need a razor or a pitch. What is a pitchfork for? Oh yeah, move the ground around. Move the ground around. Miner hat. Lantern. Thermal stone stores thermals for travel. What? I don't know what that means. Say log suit. What? Right, so what the fuck? So I made this shit for no reason? Whatever. Okay. Oh, we can go down there. Really? Well, that might just happen. Or we can go north. Let's go see what's up north. Grab some berries, grab some berries. Oh yeah, that's why. God damn it. Wonder why I haven't went this way. Oh yeah, that's right. Big ass ocean. Going by that ghost again. Not sure if it's gonna be there. What is this? Guano? Hell yeah. I'll take some guano. Splunk. Carving out cave. This is kind of creepy. Nope, don't think so. Not happening. Not yet. Nope, don't think so. I am not ready for that. Holy shit. Don't think so. Nope. Not again. Nope. Do not think so. Yeah, we're gonna pass on that. Just, you know. Out of wanting to live. God damn. Can I go in this bathroom? Oh yeah, it's a pig house. Duh. What the fuck? What? King pig? I'm stealing all the flowers. All of them. They're mine. I'm stealing them. Just so you guys know. Those are mine. Fort 15. Eating. What if I kill the king pig? Is he gonna stay there? I hope so. God damn, that pig's huge. Yep, we're gonna dig. Nothing happened? Nightmare fuel. Okay. Look, do you see that gold up there? Do you see that frickin' gold? We're going all the way over there. Holy sharp magnet. Yeah, we're just gonna... Oh my god, there's so much. There's so many spiders. Oh, fucking god dicks. God, really, dude? I just want the gold. God, did not expect them to frickin' have periods. Monster meat. Oh my god, there's gonna be so much gold. Come on. Oh. Come on. What? Oh, it broke. Wanay! Come on. A little bit more. I need the gold. Give me the gold. Now I know how to get gold. It's really not an issue. Gold nugget. There's a bunch of gold over here. These weird rocks have gold in it. Okay. So we got some berries. Can eat some guano. Is that possible? Dude, I am filthy fucking rich. Come on. Oh, I'm all out. Okay. What the hell's this? Screw that! Alright, Tallbird, I'm just gonna stay in this corner. So if you find me, I'll be in the corner. Oh my god, I was fucking kidding, you dick! I don't have wood. I don't have wood! Oh my god. Oh fuck me and the pussy, bitch. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so hard. Oh my god. Jennifer! Oh no! Come on. Okay, there I am. God, I'm so fucking dead. Nope. Go this way. Yay, light. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. Dude, rock on. Rock on. God, I'm destroying everything. How do you feel about yourself? I'll light your ass on fire. Just kidding. Alright. Well. That was pretty fucking scary the past 5 minutes. So, I'm gonna end this here. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to subscribe for more. Like the video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.